Hey everyone, welcome back. I hope you're all doing well. So what I did off camera was, as you know, I was having trouble with placing 10 keys on one card. And after a couple of tries that I messed up, that I ended up messing up, I finally did it. I got two keys in the center. This one I messed up because I didn't like it. Was anyhow. Yeah, it's because they were too close there. So I redid it. So that's what I did. Yeah, because they were... Anyhow. it bothered me too much. Anyhow, so... Yeah, so that's what I ended up with. So today what I want to do is, for the rest of the, I also put the number 10, so that... So I was able to space... these two, better. Anyhow, so that's it. So today what I want to do is get the numbers in. And I have to stamp the gear in there. So I might as well just do that right now. Oh yeah, I'm expecting something to come from the pharmacy, so my doorbell might ring. Anyhow. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to stamp. Here. Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay. So, number two. I just want to look at the... So I was going to do number two. Just a second. I just want to double check something. I think I spaced them out like an eighth of an inch in between the numbers. Okay, let's just do this. Yeah, just space them out an eighth of an inch. I don't know where my head is. Yeah, because what I want to do after is I'm going to be painting the keys using the copper paint. Eighth of an inch. That's just for me. Okay. Just, I just need to get... I should use the ruler so I can get a straight line, right? Better off using the ruler. Make sure I have a straight line. So one side looks a little thicker than the other. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Just getting it centered. I can't see it. Just here. Let's see what I a little lower, but that's okay. Number three. What I'm going to do is I should do all the numbers first and then go back and do the, what do you call it? The gear. Okay. Here in Quebec, they're going to be when you're indoors, masks are going to be made mandatory, so that's good. And of course, there's got to be some people who are going to resist, but. what I think is. If anybody's going to resist wearing a mask for whatever reason, maybe they should go to the hospitals and volunteer and help out with COVID patients. And maybe wearing a mask, they'd have no problems than wearing a mask when you go shopping or whatever out in public. That's not right. I mean, instead of respect not only for me and for everybody else, you have no self-respect. Do you want to get sick with the virus? You know? Because if worse comes to worse, if there's going to be an outbreak again, if things are going to get out of hand, then everything's going to shut down. And if you want to be, if everything is shut down again, because you don't want to wear a mask now, and you know what? That's, then what are you going to do? What are you going to say? Huh? Anyhow. Imagine. Although. You know. I feel so bad for the healthcare workers who have to day to day go in and take care of people like this. And, and it's hard, you know. It's not easy work to start off with, virus or not. Especially when it comes to people end up passing away. It's like it takes a lot mentally to be able to work in such circumstances. That's happened. Because of the embossing, I gotta be careful when I'm drawing the lines. We gotta get through this. We gotta fight this. We can defeat it. It's up to us. You know, social distance, wear a mask, and wash your hands when you get home. Yeah. Four is a one and a V. So, let's just do that. Let's try this. Someone? I believe. is a little wobbly because, like I said, the embossing, I'll go into it, the ditch, like a ditch. Anyhow. I just hope you guys are staying safe, that's all. And please listen to the health experts. Probably. Okay, bye. What am I doing? That's a mistake. Now I don't have a pen eraser. I moved up. Five is just a B. Because I can't erase that. I'm going to cover it. I don't have a pen eraser, like I said, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to cover it with a piece of dyed paper. That's how I cover up some of the mistakes. Okay. Number okay, number six is a V and a one. Things sliding around. Good. Gotcha. I'm gonna have to erase all my lines. And before I paint, I'm going to have to erase all my lines. That seems a little crooked. It's too thick. That's okay. I'm going to stop before I really mess it up. Seven. So. I don't know why the numbers look bigger. Yeah, I've done them bigger than the other cards. That's not good. How big are these? Yeah, I made them bigger. I don't like it. Even bigger. Huh. look bigger, but really? This one is. Okay. I'm not going to, Anyhow, they're made bigger. I'm not, anyhow. I'm not gonna fit over it. So where am I? Let me just double check again. These are history for half an inch. That's the same size, but I don't know how come these ones are bigger. Okay. 7. That's okay. More or less eyeballing it. Eighth of an inch in between. Okay, 8. That's it. So what are you guys working on? Oh my. a little wobbly on this one. They're a little wobbly, but that's okay. Eight. And nine. And nine is X and a one. What is it? It's a 1 and an X. Ah, boy. Okay, and let's set up 1 and an X. Ah, boy. I have to cover this. Boy, oh boy. Now you get up on the wrong side of the bed. I messed up that. I think I did more repair jobs than anything. Shh, don't tell anybody. Perfect. Not perfect. But I'm not. There's no such thing as being perfect anyhow. Let's try this again, shall we? 9. It's a 1 and a X. Let's try this again. In this corner I won't mess up. Hope not. 1. And it's... Okay. That's done. Now, this is not the gear. center too much, but that's okay. Not exactly centered on here. That's okay. Exactly center. Like I said, it's not like a really good clear stamp that I could see. Arc. That's good. That's centered. This one's not too bad either, so that's it. Just wanna clean off this stamp. Got no water in there. Gonna clean it off later. Just scrap it off. Okay. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to, I just want the ink to dry around the numbers a bit. Then I'm just going to erase my pencil marks off the cards before I do any painting. So, it's okay, dude, it's okay. So this is a little boring for you guys to watch me erase some pencil marks. what I'll do is, I'll end this one now. Doesn't look so bad. Okay. So that's it for now, guys. I'll see you soon. Here's my thumb. Maybe I should stand up. Bring you closer. Anyhow, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Anyhow, I'm going to erase all my marks, and then I'll come back, and I'm going to paint the key in copper paint. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. I would really appreciate that. And share my videos, like, and a thumbs up. And please leave me a comment. And I'll see you soon. Ciao.